How well do you know the differentiation rule? Pause this video and try to solve this exercise using the rule shown here. It is important to reorganize the variable x such that it is easy to implement the differentiation rule. Hence, I'll reciprocate the second term to get 2x power minus 1. In previous videos, I explained that each term can be differentiated independent of other terms. Links to previous videos are available in the description. Keep in mind that the differential can be represented as y prime, f prime of x or d dx of the function. Watch till the end to see how I'll reorganize each term to resemble the format of the original question. Hence, y prime is equal to 6x minus 2 divided by x squared,